right. The Boundless. Up against the Kingfish. The stage is set. It's showtime.
Take all one. And we're back. For our final round, the first team to reach 20,000 in cash will be victorious. What do you think, Scotty?
Final rounds have a way of bringing out the best in our contestants. This'll be fun to watch. The Kingfish are bursting into Vault 1.
Time to get out my statistics tracker. We've got our very first elimination of the match.
It's a test of nerves and skill from here.
A test they've all been training for. Let's see who truly stands out.
The Kingfish grab the cash box.
Go to cash out A.
Gotcha.
Greatly appreciated.
Cash out set in motion by the Kingfish. Back for more action are the Boundless. They'll be looking to remind the fans of their infinite talent. What the Kingfish needed. They pocketed our first cash out. That's a blow to the Boundless. Team wiped.
Hopefully they're not reboundless, Scotty.
Advance to Vault 2. Agreed.
The Kingfish are uncorking Vault 2. The Boundless are back on the scene. The Kingfish picked up a cash box. Started by our leading team, the Kingfish. If they maintain control, a tournament victory.
how you play this game. Ice cold.
That's a cash out by the Boundless. And there's another vault available for our cash-hungry teams. Vault 3 is being opened, courtesy of the Boundless.
Charge to cash out C.
Grabbed a cash box.
Touching some fire.
The Kingfish will need to reboot. Team wiped. The Kingfish are re-entering the arena. The Boundless have commenced a cash out. As one team of contestants becomes a group of rising stars. Congratulations to the Kingfish from all of us here at the finals.